fucking idiot. Finger up your fucking ass, bitch.
You can tell this guy's had one too many. Yeah, look at him grabbing his shit. Just miming.
You don't make illegal U-turns, you dumbass. You got a parrot raining on the wrong side of the street. At least signal, would ya? Thank you. not sure if that Scion driver has a brain or something.
Dumbass! Wow! Fucking Porsche piece of shit, motherfucker! Hey, what's fucking cutting me off? Worth it, ass? Are you f***ing blind, you dumb idiot? That's helping it. I have you on video, right?
Huh?
I have you on video, right?
Hey, bro, I got you on video trying to run me over, you bitch.
Hey, f*** you. Hey, don't you see? Hey, no, I'm not gonna stop the fucking car.
Get out the car.
I'm not gonna get out of the fucking car. No.
Please.
I'm gonna call the cops right now. All right, I'll call the fucking cops.
Aparece. A ese, parece que le pega y le dieron a ese güey. Tiene que ver el video. Le dieron a ese.
Why would you get on top of the crosswalk, woman? Doesn't make sense to me at all.
Thank you.
this guy's just holding up traffic too, because they don't want to wait in line like everybody else. Really, man? Sure, cop. Off people, but at the time that somebody cuts them off, he doesn't let anybody in. I don't think that's how that gold turn works, by the way. But now they just provoked me, man, because they're too busy looking at their makeup. Yourself like that, at least let people you to you, jackass. That one jackass.
Dumbass!
And why is this car parked on the opposite side like that? It's a one-way street. You wait till the last second to do that. You could have done the same thing if you just stayed on this one. Wow, look at this one. This is way last second, by the way. Why didn't you take about 40 miles an hour, man? This dumbass, he just waited till the last second too. This is what happens when you drive too slow and allow this crap to happen.
A red light. is ridiculously dumb, man.
I heard American drivers were aggressive, but this guy just... I've seen Canadian dashcam clips, they're just as bad too. There she goes. Somebody from Canada wrote... Now I regret having let her in.
That avalanche ran the stop sign. What the? He just ran the stop sign completely. Hit another pedestrian. Great job. That's one for bad Prius drivers right there. Jeez. They got a T-bone or something. Almost got clipped really badly. This guy's gonna make the illegal left turn, which some people have already gotten pulled over for here in the past. I'm turning left, man! There's a whole bunch of f***ing cars, are you blind? You really need to learn how to wait, woman! you need too much space. You let, you invite people to cut you in. Seriously, you can just let yourself merge in as you go along. This guy's a f***ing douchebag, the guy in the Mercedes. Jesus! This guy's a f***ing idiot, man! Same signal when you do that? And this guy waited till the last second to do that, dude.
Get your destination is on the left.
Wait till I get into the freaking pocket. That one, oh, that Chevy Venger was sitting down in the middle of traffic. That's why he got honked at. Stupid man, it's a left turn arrow, you dumbass. Nice job cutting off that Kia, man. Is that Honda Fit doing? Are you f***ing kidding me? She's all raising her hands up complaining too. What the f*** is her problem? Ah, the moves is important. Go, come on, what are you doing? The f***ing Highlander is driving way too slow just to make a simple maneuver.
Your call is important to us. Please remain on the line and your call will be answered by the next available representative.
Did you just because of the... There goes that entitled douchebag again. You almost rear-ended that f***ing guy, man. Jaguar driver doing is just sitting there. Yeah, look at that. LA's finest DWP cuts you off at the turn. You signal when you do that. exclusive, man. Wow, look at that dumbass. I can tell you right now, that's a fake legacy plate. That was actually not a dual turn, by the way.
Like a G6.
On a Pontiac G6?
I didn't even get until you read it separately.